Hi everybody, today we will examine the dot matrix LED module and test it with the example of scrolling text. This LED matrix 4-in-1 has 4 singular displays soldered on one piece of a single printed circuit board. You can easily create a scrolling text project by getting this module. We need only 5 wires and an Arduino Nano, works also with the other Arduino boards. Connect those wires as shown. Now we are ready to load the code. But first we need to install the necessary libraries for the display. Open the Arduino IDE, click on Sketch, followed by Include Library. Click on Manage Libraries, a new window will open. The Library Manager. In the search field enter max72xx and choose md_max72xx and install it. So, the libraries are installed. Some types of these modules may require a modification. First, test the module with an example sketch. As you can see, the letters look reverse on the screen. If you encounter this problem, we can fix it with a simple change. First, go to the directory where the MDMax72 library is located and open the folder. Then go to the SRC folder and open the MDMax72xx file in it. You can use a simple program like text editor to open the file. Find the use parola definition in the file and change its value to 0. Again, find the definition use FC16 in the same file and change its value to 1. Save the file and exit. When you reload the test sketch, you will see that the text is displayed properly. Let us go for uploading the sketch. Go to File. Click on Examples followed by MD Parola and choose one of the ready examples. We will use Example Parola Scrolling. You can change the scroll pause and scroll speed definitions in the code according to the values you want. You can only use this code by modifying the starting message. Or you can use the same code with a serial monitor. You can print messages to the display via serial monitor. Be sure to set the serial monitor baud rate to 57,600. Now we send any message to the screen. Now you can show the scroll text with a simple module. Please subscribe to the channel for support.